Well, I'm in my second year of medical school, which basically means all I get to do is study, 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 and study.
So anyways, when did you get back from this trip?
I've been checking out hospitals I want to do my residency at once I graduate from medical school.
I want to hear about this girl in San Francisco.
Here we were, 2,200 miles away, and we meet each other at a bar in San Francisco. We're both there for the same reason. This is so weird! And on top of that, we go to the same school. I mean, think about it. What are the odds of that ever happening to somebody? I can't get her out of my mind.
Marty, congratulations on that job.
Marty, I'm gonna miss you.
I don't know about you guys, but I'm going to the gym.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm hanging out with my friends, drinking some good beer, and thinking about the things in life that make me the happiest person out there. I just ran into the girl who made me realize who I really should be. The girl I ran into in San Francisco 3 years ago. She didn't recognize me. I've been thinking about this moment for a long time. I'm gonna have me some fun.
Does she even know that you're moving out to San Francisco?
I don't know how to tell her who I am.
Try to stay away.